Apparently a French dignitary by the name of Pierre Lamont used to travel down there from time to time on unspecified business. Well, as it turns out, he was a pirate. Travel in the Amazon and stash all his goods down there thinking no one could ever find it. Well, most of the treasure's been recovered, but no one has ever found the famous pirate.